I asked for over 90 likes, but you guys destroy that. You destroy 100, you destroy 120. You guys gave me 125. So for this episode, the like goal is gonna be 100. If you get this one to over 100, you'll be seeing part 3 of What If Deku Was a Saiyan. But today, guys, I'm gonna be giving you part 2 of What If Deku Was a Saiyan, guys. If you're a new subscriber, comment down below and tell me. I'll be replying to all of you. I love to interact and talk to you guys. And tell me if you want me to change anything about this what if. But without further ado, let's get straight into it. Start the intro. So, last time we left off, Deku transformed the morning he wakes up. He transformed, even his mother was shocked because his father has fire. Yes, his father can breathe fire like a dragon, and she has small telekinesis power. So she was shocked to see Deku all muscular, and his hair has changed from this greenish color to a dark black color. So Deku trained and tried out his quirk and figured out that he can fly and that he's super strong and he's super fast. So one day has passed because All Might told him to meet him in 2 days. So one day has passed. All Might gave him a specific location and Deku arrived on the beach. Deku arrived on the beach. It was once a pretty nice place where people go and hang out, but now it's just full of garbage. All Might is sitting there waiting patiently for a green-haired boy to show up. He looked at his phone and saw that it was 4:58 a.m. because it was the weekend. So he looked at his phone and saw that it was 4:58 a.m. He should be arriving any minute now, he thought to himself. As All Might looked up, he could see someone running towards him with a long, black spiky hair, and the person has on an orange-green jumpsuit. All Might think that this person is not coming towards him, but he was surprised when the person stopped right at him and looked at him. And All Might looked at the boy and said, "Wait a minute, it can't be." The person looks at All Might and said, "All Might, I am here, 5 a.m. sharp, just as you told me. So why did you tell me to come and train at this dumpster?" Because the beach was so bad, it looked like a complete garbage. It looked like a place that you just store garbage. But it was once a beautiful place. But because of the current of the sea and everything pushing towards the surface of the ocean, it was now like a big dumpster. Deku asked All Might why did they tell him to come at this dumpster. But he was shocked to see the look on All Might's face. All Might has a weird expression in his face, like, "Who is this guy?" Then All Might looked at him and said, "Wait a minute, young Midoriya, is that you? When and where and how did you get a tail? And how the hell did you get so tall? And those muscles, what the hell?" All Might is kind of freaking out right now because the last time he saw this boy, he was scrawny and skinny. So he was wondering what the hell is going on. Lots of thoughts are running through his head right now because he cannot get so muscular overnight. This must be some kind of weird quirk or something, because he can't just get so muscular. This cannot be a result of his training. This cannot be a result of training, because it just been 2 days. Deku rubbed the back of his head and gave a fake smile and said, "Well, you see," and he decided to tell All Might everything that happened. He just wakes up this way. So he decided to tell All Might everything, every small detail that happened. And even Deku wants to find out if this is his real quirk. Deku decided to demonstrate his power for All Might by picking up a fridge with one hand and then he crushed it with his other hand. All Might was shocked to see how strong this boy was. Then he decided to show All Might his speed. He went down a farm, like an On your mark, get ready, set, and go farm. Like when you're just doing trucks. And Deku was so fast. He was even fast enough to run on the top of the water. He ran on the top of the water, and after he reached out a little bit, he decided that he was running so fast he was on top. He ended up falling down, yeah, but then he blasts out of the water. All that was think that he was dreaming, because Deku was just soaring in the air like a bird. Who then land right beside All Might. All Might looked at him, and All Might buffed up in his hero form and said, "My goodness, never have ever in my life I've seen a young man this powerful. I guess inheriting All For One will be easier for you, because Deku already has a physical body to inherit the quirk, so he do not need that hard training to clean up the beach and everything." Deku then asks him, "Hey, what do you mean by that? I need a physical body to inherit your quirk." And then All Might decided to explain everything to him and tell him that without the physical strength, the backlash of his quirk will be too harmful on his body. So now that he has the muscle and everything, it would be better for him to inherit the quirk, because the reason why he bring him out here for him to train and get stronger, but now he seems to be on top form. Deku then looks at All Might and nods his head. "So, this whole trash thing is some kind of gym workout. And you're my trainer, All Might," he asks. All Might gave Deku a thumbs up and said, you're right, kid." All Might then looks at Deku with all of his glory and said, "You will restore this part of the beach. That is the first part of your training to become a hero, young man. Because this beach was once beautiful, but all because of the people dumping their garbage and everything, it has become a wasteland of trash. So once you restore it, that will be the end of your training. And after your training, I will inherit you, my quirk." Deku was wondering in his head, how exactly will he get the quirk? But he didn't decide to ask All Might. Deku then looked down at his two hands and said, "All this, it is too much." And then it clicked into his mind that he's not that strong and weak kid again. And now he will be able to clean up this thing very quickly. So he looks at All Might and gave All Might a big thumbs up with a big smile on his face and said, "Yes, All Might, I will do my best." All Might then looks at Deku and tell him that UA exam are in 10 months. And he throws out a paper and said, "Don't worry, kid, this is my dream plan. Just follow this to the point and you will become strong enough to inherit my quirk. And then you can go to UA with a big smile on their face and become the true hero you always want to be." He gave Deku the paper and Deku quickly looks over it and saw that it was intense training and moving all of this garbage off the beach. While Deku was looking over the paper, he saw that All Might sets out almost everything of his life. He even put a sleeping schedule on the paper. And All Might looks at him and said, "I'm not gonna be shy about this, kid. This is going to be really hard." Deku looks at him and said, "Don't worry, All Might. I won't let you down." Deku got straight to work without even hesitation. Ever since he got this new strength and this speed, he can lift cars and truck like about 10 tons. So Deku's body is very adaptable to everything. So he can clean up the beach pretty quickly in this one. So he's gonna move fast and time is going to pass pretty quickly. While he clean up the beach and he take off the trash and everything, move the old cars, the bin and everything. All Might then stand there and watch Deku and saw that his body has already been at that point, because he can already take this trash in mere seconds. So All Might thought to himself and said, "This kid will be done before the time and have lots of time to spare," because Deku's moving so fast cleaning up the beach. The weekend passed and lots of days passed, and when he went back to school, his classmates and his teachers were speechless, because Deku looked like a totally different person, even with a tail. This was unreal, some of them thought to themselves, because they can still see his face in between, but his hair and everything about him look completely different. But he still has that face that everyone recognized. Everyone in the class thought that he didn't have a quirk, but when they saw his tail, they were pretty much confused. Deku ended up explaining to the class that his quirk just manifested late, so they all decided to play along with it. Bakugo didn't really care or really glance at Deku's new quirk because he thought that he was still superior because of his incredible power explosion quirk, so he didn't really pay Deku's quirk any mind. But after this day ended, Bakugo and everyone else stopped picking on Deku. They stopped picking on him because they see his new muscle and they thought that he would just crush them with like a fist or a punch or something. So they decided to stay away from him. They didn't like zone him out or anything. Some of them are his friends, but they didn't pick on him. Like the bullies that par with Bakugo, they didn't pick on him anymore. Since Deku has the new stamina and his body can keep up with things, even when he cleans the beach for a whole day, for the rest of the week he didn't feel like any stamina drain or anything. His body was still in top form. His body has been adapting to everything. The more he does, the more stronger he gets. Another cool thing that Deku figured about his quirk, that he can feel the energy signature of every being around him, everything that is alive. He can knows if someone is behind him and about to attack him. He can feel your ki. It's like ki like Dragon Ball Z, because it's a saiyan. He can feel your spirit energy, so you cannot like attack him blindly. And he can tell if you're hiding, where you're located. Based on your unique power level, Deku can tell where you are. So it's gonna be hard to hide from him. And he could tell how exactly strong someone is, and he could assess their abilities. This would be a very good thing for a hero, where he could predict the power of a villain. So he could find out if they're super powerful and out of his league, or if they're just weak and they look powerful. Another thing Deku has mastered is Ki Blast, and he decided to call it Ki Blast because he can fire small energy beam out of his hands like projectile. This was especially useful because it was a long range attack. He can fire the Ki Blast and it's pretty strong. The more Ki he forced into it, the stronger it gets. He set time aside so he could master his ki control, so he could make it even more stronger, deadlier, and powerful. He wants to master his ki attacks before the UA exam. Deku end up giving his mother the paper that All Might give him for she to look over for what he needs to eat, because of this huge amount of strength and everything, his metabolism has gone up in like insanely, and he needs to eat a lot of food, and he can consume even 10 times he did when he was smaller. He even consumed food that wasn't even normal by human standards. Even the man that he the most in the world could not eat as Deku, because he would eat like 10 plates and still say that didn't fill him up. Anko was surprised at first, his mother, but she smiled after some time. She didn't mind it. She was just glad that he was getting stronger so he could protect himself, because he wanted to become a hero and she knew that this was a dangerous work. And it was him alone, so she had no problem to cook for him anything he wanted. Deku realized that his training was not enough for him. He needs something extra. He decided to work 1,000 times harder. He decided to put training weights on each of his limbs, his two hands and his two feet. There was 200 pounds each. So he decided to put on training weights while he cleaned the beaches, and he exercised and he performed fighting skill movements. So, and the training weights were really heaving him down, but after some time he got used to them. He wanted to be the best vessel ever for One For All, so he wanted his body to be on tip top shape. When All Might would arrive at the beach at 5 a.m., he realized that Deku would be there already, cleaning up the beach quickly as possible and even wearing training weights. All Might is wondering, how strong would this kid get, because those training weights are 200 pounds each. So in all, Deku has over 800 pounds of training weights on his body, and he's moving around like it was nothing. All Might was a bit scared to see how powerful Deku was getting, and to see how motivated and Deku was working like insanely. He was even here before 5 o'clock, but he brushed it off and said that this kid will prove to be the strongest hero in the world, even stronger than me. He looked down at his hands and said, it's time for another generation to take over. The same pattern will repeat, because Deku got there before All Might got there, and he trained, he go to school, lifts weight under the table, eat, go to sleep, weights, training, sleep, eat. Deku is just continuing the same pattern over and over. And he's still keeping up with his studies, yes, because he's like getting more smarter. After a while, Deku realized that he feel like he's not even wearing anything, because the weights were getting so light. So we decided to upgrade them to 2,000 pounds each, on each hand, on each foot. He even kept them on when he was sleeping and taking a shower, because he wanted his physical body to increase. He was like addicted to training. He needs his body to get used to it, so when he inherits All For One, he will be like, can use All For One at 100 million% without ease. All this training make his body even bulkier, but he didn't want to train like strength for speed, because he loved how fast he was, and he knew that if he get like too big, he will get to slow down. So he was too smart for that. So he planned out everything and make everything equal. So he did everything. He even trained his mind to get more harder, and he trained strategies and attacks and everything. He practiced out everything. So Deku is getting too addicted to training. He's getting too like consumed with everything. But it's quite fun for him, because all his life he didn't have a quirk, and now he's strong and powerful. So we continue this for the rest of the time. 5 months before the UA exam, All Might was heading towards the beach to check on Deku's timing on his schedule, because he realized that Deku was already there before he arrived. So he was heading there in his van, and before he entered and opened the door, he could hear a primal roar, something that scared every animal. It could be heard all over the place. This was like an insanely roar, and All Might was wondering what the hell was that, until he walks up and he saw Deku shirtless on all of the top of the trash. The sun was just rising and the beach was completely clean. All Might's jaw dropped straight to the ground when he realized that he had completed everything with 5 months left still. Deku weights were still on, and all of them weigh 10,000 each right now. Holy crap, kid, All Might said. You even clean outside the area. All Might was shocked to see how powerful Deku has gotten, and how strong he even grew. He even grew to make him about six feet right now. Deku was even taller. His body was more ripped, but he could control half and half, and he had the speed. So he still has the speed with his strength. All Might was shocked and said, kid, seriously, there's not one speck of trash left on the beach. And with 5 months to spare, you destroyed my expectation of you, kid. All Might transformed into his hero form, and he looks at Deku, and Deku start wobbling, and then he fell off of the bunch of trash that he was standing on, and All Might caught him and said, don't worry, kid, you've done excellent work, and you have now reached a point where you can inherit All For One and use it at its max strength, Because All Might think that Deku's body is up to the power and everything, because Deku destroyed everything that All Might threw at him, and Deku was even wearing 10,000 pounds each weights. So Deku must be able to use the quirk at his full advantage now. Deku looks at All Might with a tired smile and says, "Hey, I finished everything. I did it as fast as I can, All Might. Do you think that I am ready for your quirk now?" Deku said. "Yeah, you did good, kid. I gotta say, I'm very impressed. I knew you had it in you, but this is beyond what I thought was possible." "Now, for your reward," All Might said. All Might plucked a hair from his head and said, "Eat this." Deku with a weird expression on his face and said, "What?" And All Might said, "Yes, you have to take some of my DNA. So, go ahead and eat this." Deku, after hearing that, quickly gobbled down the ear, and then he started to cough. But he just coughed and he covered his mouth and said, and he took a big swallow and said, "Don't worry, I'll keep it down. It should take you about 2 hours for you to digest my DNA. By then, One For All should be start taking effect. Until then, you should ease on the training and take a breather, okay? I know how hard you have been working since these last months. Also, take off those weights. You need to make your muscles relax because you've been straining them for the entire time." All Might handed Deku a water bottle. Deku quickly drank it quickly as possible because he was pretty much tired, thirsty, and exhausted. He took off his weights and he felt relieved. Deku feels something shooting up in his body as he could feel his body getting more powerful by second by second. He looks at All Might and said, "All Might, I think I can feel One For All. It is growing stronger by the second," Deku said. All Might looked at Deku and said, "That should be impossible. It hasn't yet been 5 minutes. Surely your body hasn't yet taken on that one strand of hair yet." "Well, All Might," Deku said, went into a scientific fox and said, "Well, my body takes on things and break them down quickly than a normal human should. Because of my quirk, my metabolism is much faster. Like 100 times faster than a normal human, you see? So it will be the right amount of time for me to gain this quirk by now." So Deku looks at All Might and said he feel all the power surge into his veins. He feel like he already got it. And Deku said, "Let's give that test run." All Might looked at Deku with all his bruises and scratches and said, "Are you sure you want to do it in your state?" And Deku looks at him with a smirk and said, "Don't worry. I already feel much better." And he looks at All Might and said, "So, how exactly do I activate your quirk?" All Might looks at him and said, "It's pretty simple. All you have to do is clench your butt cheeks and yell down from the depths of your heart, 'Smash!'" All Might yelled out "Smash!" as he punched the ear and created a mini tornado that disappeared in a whirlwind. Deku then looked towards the ocean, the pretty blue ocean. He clenched his butt cheeks, he grabbed his hands, and then his hands started to get some red veins all over it. He decided to pull back his fists. He can also feel his ki in his right arm supporting the power of One For All. It was so unreal, the power. He hasn't yet felt anything like this before. Deku yelled out "Smash!" with a huge punch directed to the ocean. Deku lets out a punch. It was so intense, it sent him flying. Because his body was kind of weak and out of energy, it sent him flying, and the ocean was like cut in half. Half of the water was on that side, and you could see it's like the ground of the bottom of the sea. And it was sending the effects going about 60 miles per hour. And the waves of the ocean were so high, it seems that it could touch the heavens. All Might smirk as he see the amount of power that these kids has light inside his body and how quickly he adapted to the quirk. All Might walked over to see the condition of Deku's arm because he knew using this power for the first time, but he was just hoping that Deku didn't completely break it. "Wow," Deku said, "I could do that much with just one punch. Just wait until I mastered everything." All Might walked up and looked at Deku's arm. All Might almost fell to the ground when he didn't even see one injury on Deku's arm. Deku's body has reached a form where he can use it without getting injured. All Might looked at him and said, "Midoriya, are you alright? Your arm. Do you feel any pain?" All Might asked him with surprise in his voice. Deku looks at his arm and said, "No, it's completely fine." Deku looks at his arms and said, "The weights I have on, I guess all my muscles and all my training make my muscles so strong that I can use your quirk without getting any backlash. My body is able to handle the quirk without any backlash. So that does that mean that I am a proper vessel now, All Might?" "This will make your training a lot easier," All Might said. "And since you've given us a 5-month head start to give you some more extra training, in that time, we will control and focus on controlling your strength and how to control and completely control one for all. And kid, you need to get some rest. Your body will need the rest because your veins, your muscles and everything, you're really working hard. It is no doubt that you will get into UA. I know you want to become the number one hero someday, but you still need your rest." And Deku said, "Don't worry, All Might, I know." And guys, this is where we're gonna end the talk, because for the rest of the 5 months, the both of them are going to be doing some training, and All Might's gonna teach Deku how to control this quirk much better. So I'm gonna end it right here, guys. If you want to see part 3 of this, I told you already, guys, get this one to over 100 likes and you'll be getting part 3 with no problem, guys. So, without further ado, I'm out. Peace.